Sisters and brothers, grant and peace to you from God our Father and our Lord Jesus Christ and Holy Spirit. Please be seated. Sisters and brothers, today I want to have a sermon about very popular man, probably you heard, Noah from Old Testament. Are you remember Noah?
Yes.
Great, very good. Sisters and brothers, Noah, he will be not popular in different time like Abraham or something like that, because Abraham for this time was very powerful man for all Middle East, and Noah will be nobody. But in his time, he was the most controversial person. Can you imagine? In one moment, God came to him and said, do that. Now, Noah made decision. I must build the ark. Can you imagine now? And must be not little ark, not like that. Huge ark for this time. Even for today, it is very huge construction. Got it? Good. You, Noah, and in the middle in desert, you building big ship, boat. Now, how you must be strong, feelings what God asked you, because Noah built the ark 100 years. You started building ark and 100 years you building and people coming to you and laughing from you. Or what we had today in our Holy Scripture Gospel, look this idiot, yes? Around, you don't have water. This ship will be never in water. It is not possible. Now, you are the Noah, and you make decision, no, what God asked me, I will do. Doesn't matter. And it is not easy. Around you, people who say to you, oh, you know, you old-fashioned, you don't know nothing. It is what kind of position Noah had. Next step, it is people around him. 100 years, God sent message to these people. Guys, be careful. In one day will be day of judgment. 100 years, it is like 3 generations. Are you agree with me? And these people definitely only judging, not listen, and don't care. Like today in our world. We Christians, and we want to deliver message to people for what we believe, what God says to us. Now, where is trick for this story? Teva in Greek, T-E-V-A, Teva, it is ark and also word. Sisters and brothers, if we live in ark, in teva, in God's word, we safety. Are you got it? God giving to us God's word, and we safety in this ark. Good. Now, how is not easy live with this ark? This ark giving to us shelter, salvation, everything what we need. And God asking us, listen what I want to say. Now, homework for you. Usually I giving homework for 15 minutes, Go in this week and stay in silent, without phone, without TV, without something. Homework for this week. We have nice weather. You sit in your backyard, phone in the refrigerator, and you sit before God and only listen God, what God wants to say to you. Don't ask God, God, I need that. No, listen only God. It is, you will be praying like Jesus. Jesus, listen, Father. We must live with Word, God's Word. We must be inside this Word. And we must live with this Word. And it is a moment where it's not easy. Because usually we judging. In the morning we judging ourselves, we judging people, we judging everyone around. Yes or no? It is not Christianity. God wants to say to me today, to me and you. We stay now in coronavirus in this hour. After coronavirus, we must be different people. People with love. People with love for ourselves. People with love in our families. People in love for our congregation. People with love in our neighborhood. And people with love to our country. After coronavirus, we live in earth, in heaven. Can you imagine that? If you want to change world, change yourself. Change your family. Try. Change somebody in your family. You will be not in Thanksgiving dinner. Sisters and brothers, we live in ark. It is our ark, God's word. Listen God and do what God asks me to do to you in God's word. Sisters and brothers, last week I made one friend, Sue. She came in the same mechanic what I have mechanic. All my junks I give it to him. I have closer to my house one mechanic, and one mechanic, we walking together 2 hours, after 2 hours, nothing. I took my car to my mechanic, I meet Sue. My mechanic took my car and probably 5-10 minutes, car was fixed. So we in good hands with mechanics. But now we want to be in good hands with spirits. Are you agree with us? So, and your husband, you in good place. Emmanuel, it is mean God is with us. It is special blessing. It is not regular church. And this church have not regular pastor. You know about it. Little bit crazy. Very good. Sisters and brothers, let us glorify God in our life. Now, together with my wife, we was in camping. And I am sick about Ramatzeil. And she know about it. And I driving and I see Ramatzeil, my eyes, and my wife, I know, stop and check what you wish. Okay, I came to man and I started talking with him. Danville, Ohio. I said, can you say something about you, what you do here? I was in jail, listen carefully, 43 years. Now, I said, man, what you need? Oh, I don't, in February, I go out, I don't even know how to live.